In the presence of God, we are all the same. In the presence of God, we are all one. Now, to a whole lot of us listening to us here, seeing us right now, what is happening right here might seem like something strange that you've not really seen before. We are not jokers. We are not coming here to do a jamboree. It's not like we're here to watch you or to entertain you or to give you that privilege to hear a new song or something. Honestly, our major reason here tonight is to lift up that God that is still in existence. For some people, because of your situation, you think God is still not there. Some people have given up already. Some people feel there is no God anywhere. Let's just live our life the way we want to. But it will never be that way. I need us to know that God is always right there. There is nothing on earth, nothing can replace Him. Our worship here tonight is to God and not to any man. Our worship here tonight is to the Creator of the heavens and the earth. You might be thinking these guys are just young boys, young girls, jumping all around, doing what you've not seen before. But to us in our hearts, we know that we are adoring God. We want this to be part of us. We want this to be part of our lifestyle. That in every single day you wake up, let it be known to you that your worship must be given to God, and to God, and to God, and to God alone. We have nothing else to say now.